A former Dracut High School football star is charged with assaulting a young woman after following her home from the gym, and prosecutors allege he followed at least three other women. News Center 5's Jack Harper live in Lowell. Jack?
Phil, at Dracut High, Brian Tough was an offensive star, a running back. Now he's on the defensive, and his defense team says he didn't do it.
This female was coming home, and she was attacked by an unknown assailant who was wearing dark clothes and a ski mask.
Brian Tough, seen here after his arrest on an unrelated charge, Lowell police say he followed a woman from Planet Fitness in Dracut and then assaulted her.
That involves a woman that we're going to identify as KJ.
Prosecutors revealing three additional women say they were followed from the same gym, some allegedly assaulted.
She was attacked by a male, pushing her down and knocking her down and pushing her down the stairs. She described the male as being dark clothed and wearing a ski mask.
One of the victims was working out here in the front of the building on one of these machines and says she was uncomfortable because a man was sitting in the parking lot and he was staring at her. So she came over here to the side of the building, started using one of those machines. Then she says she noticed the car had moved. The man had moved to this side of the building and was now wearing a ski mask.
That is the front of the house.
Tough's grandfather and brother testified he was at home the night of the assault.
No, I was with Brian.
So did his grandmother.
It's my brother, and I believe in everything he has to say, and I believe he's completely innocent.
The dangerousness hearing will continue on Tuesday. By the way, when that detective was on the stand, the defense said, what about no charges in the other cases? He said, not yet. In Lowell, I'm Jack Harper, WCVB News Center 5.